Hi guys, hope you are doing well. Today I'm going to show you how to dilute hydrogen peroxide, okay? Please make sure you subscribe to the channel and make sure you watch this video up to the end because there are so many details that you need to know, okay? By watching this video, you'll be updated with all details on hydrogen peroxide, okay? So what is hydrogen peroxide at the first place? It's a chemical compound with the formula H2O2, okay? And in terms of the appearance, I do have hydrogen peroxide with me. You can see this is hydrogen peroxide. I have about 50% hydrogen peroxide. And please guys, when you're working on this chemical, you must be careful because it's a very strong and corrosive chemical, okay? From now on, before going into details, let us first state the uses of hydrogen peroxide, okay? Uses of hydrogen peroxide. You need to know that it's used for bleaching air, as bleaching agent for air, bleaching air. It's also used for household as a bleach, okay? And it's also used as antiseptic. Okay, these are the main uses of hydrogen peroxide. But for today, we're going more to focus on diluting hydrogen peroxide for us to obtain a bleaching agent for air, okay? When you see people dyeing their hair and then the hair color changes into white or yellow, they will be actually making use of hydrogen peroxide, okay? So let us have a look on how to obtain a bleaching agent from hydrogen peroxide, okay? How to obtain the bleaching air product, from hydrogen peroxide, okay? I will explain this. Okay, how do you obtain this? When you actually go to the shop, you will see this product. It's written 40 volume hydrogen peroxide. This is a commercial name, okay? But it means what? This 40 volume hydrogen peroxide, it corresponds, I will explain, it corresponds to 12% hydrogen peroxide. Wow. To 12% hydrogen peroxide. How? Because the 12% hydrogen peroxide, the 12% hydrogen peroxide releases 40 times its volume, 40 times its volume in oxygen. This is a very important information for you to know, okay? The 40 volume actually corresponds, this 40 volume corresponds to 12% hydrogen peroxide, okay? So when you go to the shop and buy your 40 volume hydrogen peroxide, you'll be actually using 12% of hydrogen peroxide, okay? This is actually very, very important, and it corresponds to the highest concentration for bleaching air, okay? Then from now on, let me actually show you how to dilute. How do you dilute? I'll show you now. Okay, let us get into the dilution part now. Dilution. We are actually diluting 50% this is what I actually get from my supplier, okay, to 12% of our hydrogen peroxide, okay? First of all, formula of dilution, you can check on my previous video, but still, it won't stop me to show you how to do calculations today, okay? We know that Vi will be equal to what? To Vf times Cf over Ci, okay? Let us figure a case whereby we're manufacturing 500 mils of 12% hydrogen peroxide. So 500 mils is actually our final volume that we wish to obtain, okay? Cf, it's your final concentration, which is 12%, divided by our initial concentration, which is our 50%, okay? You can clearly see that 50 will get simplified, will get actually 120 mils, okay? This is our initial volume. Then remember that it's a dilution. We also need to find out the amount of volume of water, okay? For you to find the volume of water, you know what to do. We do our final volume minus the initial volume. Our final volume is what we want to obtain. Let's say we want to obtain 500 mils of 12% hydrogen peroxide. So we do 500 mils minus 120 mils. This will give us what? This will give us actually 380 mils, okay? Then from here, you can actually make your conclusion, okay? For you to get your 500 mils of 12% hydrogen peroxide, what do? You have to add your 120 mils of 50% hydrogen peroxide, okay, to 380 mils of water for you to get 500 mils of 12% hydrogen peroxide, okay, which is your so-called, the 12% hydrogen peroxide, which is your 40 volume hydrogen peroxide. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe. There is many more things to actually learn on this channel, okay? Make sure you subscribe and see you on the next video.